Sir, tell me exactly how does it unfold, Uber Dreams? Kaise hota hai?
So,
how does it work? How does it operate?
I am going to say something which is very, very bold, if I may say so.
Please, please.
But what we have pictured, and this is ahead of time, I'm going to say it. Uber Dreams is a future search engine of dreams. Like you have Google where you go search for something that you know you're going to find. Uber Dreams is a future search engine for dreams.
True.
And Savan can tell you what those experiences and dreams are.
Yeah, so Savan, I am a layman. I want to experience Uber Dreams. Aap humko samjhaiye kaise hota hai.
Theek hai. So, there are certain dreams and aspirations that people have in real life. As in, you know, let's say, you know, you want a portfolio shot. You know, you want it shot by the best photographer in India.
It's your dream, yeah.
That's your dream. But you can't afford it on the auctions engine because people are bidding for it. Now let's say what we do is you can come to the experiences website and for 16,500 rupees you can get a portfolio shot with three changes where generally people only give you two. People, we will give you a hair makeup artist, we will give you a studio to be shot in.
You can be a model or
so you can be a model for the day in 16,500 rupees all inclusive.
So that is one experience.
Then we have experiences. So then we have hot air balloon rides. We have run of the mill. You could even talk about taking forget portfolio shoots, but we're talking about live your life as a movie star for a day.
Okay, how does that work?
You know, so you can bid for a 3-minute role in a movie in the auctions platform.
I don't think.
Which is coming up soon, yes.
That's very good.
Yeah, you could.
Or kiske saath hai? Which movie?
We have a couple of producers we've tied up with, and you know, we can't take names of these people because. Yeah.
But they're A-listers.
We have A-B-listers. We do have them.
So you have options for that dream of A and B.
So you could bid to be an assistant director to the top directors.
I don't think.
So these are just the line of thoughts that we have on the auction side.
Okay.
We have bid for an internship with all the top companies, bid for internships with the top fashion houses. So these
You're
are the kinds of
every
bids.
Sector.
We're covering
every
sector.
Field.
Every sector, every field.
I'll tell you a little bit more about something which is more adventurous and more active.
Yeah.
So we have we have got joy rides.
Okay.
We've got
where?
In Mumbai.
Okay. And a joy ride is in your vision.
Helicopters, on planes. You can get onto a hot air balloon.
Okay. Let's say you want a joyride in a helicopter in Mumbai. How much would it cost you?
A helicopter in Mumbai would cost you about
6,000
rupees.
That's it?
Yeah.
Per person. That's
for
a 15-minute joyride.
Wow.
So it would cost you
that
much.
Is that on the website or via
It's on the website.
It's a fixed price.
So these are fixed price experiences.
So basically what you are offering is varied revenue stream. This would become your varied revenue stream.
Sure.
Of auction as well as website.
Yeah. So what we offer is extremely personalized experiences and auctions.
Ah.
So they are extremely personalized. As I said, you know, again giving you an example if you want to sing a song.
Okay.
Ah. Okay, we have tie-ups with the legends who will write a song for you.
I don't believe
who will put the lyrics, who will put the music. You can come to the studio, experience it and record the song and the rights are yours.
So you can
put this up on YouTube, you can put this up anywhere.
This is such an out of the box experience. And how much would now ye jo hai auction pe hoega ya website pe hoega?
Oh, this is on the experiences. This is a fixed price experience. So again, it's very personalized because the genre you want to sing, the song will be written according to that.
It could be Hindi or English.
That's it. So it can be it'll be written personally for you according to your personality and according to the genre you want to sing.
Okay, and then that is a fixed price which doesn't go. Okay. Now, which ones come under the auction? Like, wo kya hai ki jaise auction bidding hota jaise Shilpa Shetty ke saath hua tha.
So an auction is a one-off. You know but it's a slightly higher elevated model because you know it's a little expensive. So it's only for one person.
So auction-based experiences are more expensive, basically.
They are little.
People are bidding.
Actually, it is. it's probably, it's more aspirational,
right?
And the moment you go aspirational, you tend to get, due to your price points are higher.
And it's very exciting in Hindi thinking, I'm going to auction for this. Yeah.
Right. India, I don't think is ready. But like I said, I'm talking ahead of the game.
Yeah.
And we want to ensure that, you know, we are so ahead of the game that nobody can catch up with what we do.
Sure.
Having said that, the auction model basically runs on a fixed price.
Okay.
On a starting price, reserve price. And then there's bidding happening as it goes higher.
Okay.
We're auctioning influencers, we're auctioning celebrities, we're auctioning products, we're auctioning 3-minute role in movies. You know, there are all kinds of auctions happening. And it's going to be very diversified. It's the whole idea of this is bringing, and most these experiences and auction are the two verticals we have, both on the website.
Got it.
About 2,500 of these that we are planning to put up have come from people's requests. So we have a category called You Dream, We Fulfill. We get a lot of inquiries. So for example, certain joyrides, hot air balloons, we didn't think of putting it up, but people gave us an inquiry saying, can we go for a helicopter ride? And then we source that. So we become a search engine for dreams. That's the whole.
Now you've actually answered the crux. So Uber Dreams is a search engine for fulfilling the dreams of people.
Yeah, but what happens is that when you are searching for the dream, we may not have it, but we'll get it for you to fulfill it.
To fulfill it. Got it.